Heavy security was deployed at the National Mosque this morning, where the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council is situated. All visitors to the mosque were subjected to security checks. This applied even to both tourists and the faithful entering the mosque for prayers. Journalists were not spared either. At 8 a.m., members of the council started coming in one by one, and only those whose names had been cleared were allowed to access the premises. Tension rose after some of the council members discovered that their names had been cancelled off the list of attendees. Those who are not on the list were barred from accessing the premises on allegations that they were opposing the leadership of the Supreme Mufti Sheikh Shaban Ramadan Mubaje. It later emerged that a group of people led by Yasin Kakulu had sneaked into the venue and they were immediately chased out.
I don't know whether we are still in our religion. Because when you read the constitution, Article 1, Clause 1, it tells us that the General Assembly is the supreme body at the Supreme Council. But for the case of our leaders here, the top leaders, the good chance they have, for them, some of them, they are spiritual leaders, but for us, we represent our Muslim communities.
Contrary to the expectations, the issues discussed in the assembly did not tackle the imminent auctioning of Uganda Muslim Supreme Council property. They vowed to fight for the restoration of the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council Digintian property.
From the districts, from the regions, me, I'm here as Kakuri Yasin, but I might be here representing more than 100,000 people. So we don't know what's going on. I have been in the house. They sent security officers. Security officers picked me from the house. They are not telling us any reason why we are put out.
The Uganda Muslim Supreme Council on Wednesday lost an appeal seeking to block the sale of its prime properties to settle a 19 billion shillings debt it owes city businessman Justice Chabahwa. In the ruling, Justice Christopher Gashirabake noted that the Uganda Muslim Supreme Council failed to prove that it has a likelihood of success in the pending appeal. Report compiled by Disan Mutiaba for the news.